In May of 1997, live audio wrestling launched on a small Canadian internet radio station with hosts Donnie Abreu, Jeff Merrick, and Chris Tidwell. The show was an instant hit and brought fans behind the scenes of the professional wrestling industry and presented interviews with the top stars of the WWE, WCW, and ECW, all out of character. In February of 1999, the show made the jump to conventional radio with a late-night time slot on the Fan 590, with Abreu and Merrick remaining as hosts. The show soared in the ratings, with numbers unheard of for a show that didn't start until 1 a.m. It was also in 1999 that Dan the Mouth Labransky joined the team as a producer and frequent on-air contributor. In September of 2000, the show moved over to Talk 640 as a team of three, with Merrick and Labransky hosting the program and bringing along technical producer Jason Agnew. After the departure of Jeff Merrick in July of 2003, Dan Labransky became the lead host and Jason Agnew assumed the task of co-host and technical producer. John Pollock was also brought onto the team during this time as a producer. Just make this go away. The biggest move for live audio wrestling came in January of 2005 when the show was purchased by the Fight Network. It was through this new ownership that the Law was able to spread its wings across Canada, and immediately the show was picked up in Winnipeg, Calgary, and Edmonton quickly followed. In the last year, the Law has ascended the talk radio ladder and is now part of News Talk 1010 CFRB's Sunday night lineup, the highest rated talk radio station in all of Canada. In November of last year, the Law put on one of their most memorable shows, covering the tragic passing of Eddie Guerrero on the day he passed away.
Let's go to Karsten in Toronto. Karsten.
I've been kind of close to tears listening to you guys, to be quite honest. I'm not a really emotional guy. There's never going to be another Eddie Guerrero, so rest in peace, amigo. That's all I can say.
It was on The Law this past year that Tito Ortiz and Ken Shamrock joined the program at the same time on the phone to exchange words just 1 week before their battle at UFC 61.
Whether I lose this fight, it's irrelevant. I'm hoping that the bitterness is over and that he can move forward in his career and I can move forward into whatever I'm going to do.
Don't forget the show. It's going to be live. Someone's getting knocked up. Go!
In their latest spring ratings, The Law scored their highest set of numbers with a 29 share amongst males 18 to 34. In 2007, The Law will reach their 10th anniversary, a mark that no other radio or internet program of its kind has achieved. In 1999, The Law made the jump from internet to radio, and in 2007, The Law will make yet another jump onto TV with a weekly airing of the show on the Fight Network. The future looks bright at Live Audio Wrestling. We hope you join us for the ride.